Hello, everybody. I'm going to be doing a Doom 3 thing, and I've played, like, the beginning bit. I think I played through it once a very, very long time ago, but I don't really remember much of it. And I know it's a scary game, and I'm bad with scary games. And I have Takaris here in the Skype call with me. He's
Hello.
Watching on screen share. And he's going to laugh at me as I get scared by this game. And no, this isn't BFG edition. This is the original retail edition. But I have the duct tape mod on, and I'm gonna go on normal difficulty, and I'm probably gonna die a lot, and I'm gonna be scared a lot, and it's gonna be. We're just gonna do it. Yeah. All right. Any opening words, Tech?
You're gonna die.
Well, we knew that much already.
No, I mean IRL.
Why does it have to be this way? Give me just messing with webcam bit. I'm actually gonna, like... Should I skip the cutscenes? You know what? We'll watch the cutscenes.
The Union Aerospace Corporation is the largest corporate entity in existence. Originally focused on weapon and defense contracts, new ventures have expanded into biological research, space exploration, and other scientific endeavors. With unlimited funds and the ability to engage in research outside of moral and legal obligations, the UAC controls the most advanced technology ever conceived.
Like teleportation.
Stepping on the bitch, doot doot doo.
What?
Stepping on the beach, doot 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 doo.
Why are you talking over the cutscene? Should I just be skipping these instead, you ass?
I don't know, it's up to you. I have to pee. Look, my goal is to ruin your recording, okay?
God damn it.
It's actually not. I'm just really bad at recordings.
Literally, all you need to do is be funny.
Oh. Oh.
But then I guess you failed from the get-go if that's the only objective.
See the counselor Swan is sent directly.
Shower, Dark Star. Not really, though. No, fuck you.
No.
You did Dicky Moss.
We've got the Dark Star. You are set for lockdown. Welcome back.
Well, now that we have successfully talked over the entire landing cutscene.
As though this cutscene actually has any bearing on anything.
Basically.
Well, oh, I mean, they arrived on Mars in a space shuttle. No, really?
No choice. True. But this is the last time. I'm tired of running damage control every time he makes a mess.
Right.
Those two talk. Control,
and if that True. Fails,
I'm the damage.
If that's
He's
what it
the
takes,
damage.
But Kruger is going to start doing things our way.
But Kruger! What is this? Oh, hey, I never knew about this!
Yeah.
You can look at the fucking ship.
Yeah, there are a lot of little interactive computer screens that don't really do much.
That's baller as hell, though.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. I didn't talk to any of these people. I don't give a shit.
I'm gonna take a quarter of a second to go to the bathroom because you're at the part of the game where literally nothing is happening.
Yep. I know how the bioscan works, Mr. Person, so just shut the fuck up and do it. I'd want to get on with this. Fuck your holding still. I'll punch your lasers in their goddamn face. I'm the Doom God, bitch! I'm gonna die so many times. Weeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee
I'll have it sent up your quarters. Okay, there's a few things we need to take care of first. This is your personal data assistant.
PDA.
You'll need this to access all secure areas. If you get clearance for any security zones, it'll download directly. It's important.
Sounds pretty helpful.
So don't lose it.
Well, I mean, I have an inventory.
Sergeant Kelly has requested your immediate attention.
I assume.
Head directly to Marine Command. It's just that way. Follow the signs.
Yeah, I don't want to look at my PDA right now. I'm just going to keep going.
Hey, man.
Please smoke only in hey.
I'm here.
because there seems to be some very serious...
Never.
Oh, really?
Rude.
Do I need to remind you of the groundbreaking...
Yeah, I'm a rude dude with a bad attitude.
No.
Yeah, you're talking over NPCs. To look at
everything. It's okay to talk over Bertruger.
He's an asshole.
The board doesn't know the first thing about... He gets one eyeball. All they want is something to make them more money.
Some product. Don't worry. They want money. Their product.
After how many accidents? Tell me, Dr. Bertruger, why are so many workers spooked?
They want Dr. Swan's sick-ass space shades.
Hell yeah, look at those fucking things. Life here.
They're exhausted and goddamn Ray-Bonds! If I had a larger, more competent
staff and bigger budget... Rebar. These few accidents...
I mean, I assume a lot of Mars City is made of rebar.
Probably.
Wait, no, rebar is concrete that has the bars going through it to stabilize it. Just stay out of
my way. I guess. Amazing things will happen here soon. What is up with his eyes?
Eyes.
Like Bertruger's good eye, just like. Rotated, like the iris rotated 180 degrees while he was talking. It was really weird.
I don't know. He's crazy. Yeah, he said he just
lost it. Oh, hey, a PDA. Neat. I'm just gonna yoink that. Boom, 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 boom. Best game ever.
Punch turkeys. You are the son of Doom Guy, playing as Doom Guy. Punching turkeys.
Hell yeah. That's how it's fucking done, man.
GG no re.
Gotta beat the ever-loving fuck out of any of those feathery things. Okay, this way. The man pointed. That is where I must go.
Everyone who has
that
played...
That is a big gun.
Oh. Everyone who's played Don't Starve knows that the turkeys deserve it.
Yeah, basically.
Also, there's this guy.
I want you to check out the old rank in FNG. I might be heading that way. The only way there is through the
service passage under Mars City. This guy who at first thinks that you are nothing more than an FNG, and then he grows to respect you because he realizes you're a fucking badass.
Well, I mean, you're the only person who doesn't fucking get wrecked.
Yeah, even he gets wrecked. Although it takes him a very long time because he is also a badass.
Should we even be talking about spoilers? Yeah, you know what? Fuck it.
Do you know how old this game is?
Well, if people are watching the series of me playing the fucking game, they might not know what's coming up, which is why they're watching me play the fucking game. But I will say right now, we're probably just gonna spoil the hell out of everything, because we know the story already.
Like, it's... But it's...
Isn't he the boss that has the BFG? For an arm?
No, it's Swan's military escort, because he's
yeah,
the one that actually...
that's who it is.
No!
Sergeant Kelly was the military escort.
He's the guy that came in on the ship with you and Swan.
Yeah.
Oh!
That's the sergeant. That's that guy. He was in league with the beacon with the monsters the whole time.
Swan wasn't.
Not Swan, but the military guy. I don't even fucking remember. I'll figure that out later.
Kelly was?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Kelly is the guy who got turned into the boss with the BFG.
I'm going to assume that was against his will.
No. He wanted you to call Earth with the disc because that he wanted that to get the ships for the same reason Bertruger did.
And yet Swan, who was with him, is the one that calls you and says, no, don't fucking do that, it's a horrible idea.
Exactly.
Can we at least establish Swan is one of the good guys?
Swan is, like, the only good guy.
Besides
the random NPCs.
Radio test.
Swan's the only good guy with a name.
Yeah.
Well, actually, everyone has a name, which is really cool about Doom 3. Everyone has a name, you just need to check your PDA to find out. Just follow the
main passage. True. To the underground junction and straight out. Bink, 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 I missed. Bink, bink, Can I go through here yet?
Okay.
There we go.
No. No, you can't.
Oh yeah. Keep in mind, civilians are working down here.
I should punch him. I won't shoot. Don't worry, I won't shoot the civilians. I'll just bash their faces in with a flashlight.
You're looking for the scientist, right?
Yeah, this guy who just like appears behind you and startles you.
You see, never mind.
Okay. Never mind, he says.
Listen, Scotty.
Quoth the Raven. Never mind.
Oh.
You made this guy not think any of these
think
running?
Yes, sir. Think. 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 Oh, that isn't creepy.
Nothing in this game is creepy. What are you talking about?
It's too early to get creeped out. God damn it, me.
God damn me.
Okay, bye. He's still talking. The door is shut in his face and he's still fucking talking. What a trooper. What a champ. What a fucking baller. Okay, there's the next button. Wasn't there... I think there's armor up here. Okay. Now, I know it may seem at this point like I've played...
Marine, this
like
is Sergeant
I already
Kelly.
Know the game very
need
well.
To double time it down there. Search your
he does.
And haul your ass back to Mars City. Out.
Shut up, Kelly. Shut up, Tech. Now, I know the beginning area very well, but only the beginning area. Like, once you... Once everything starts going to shit is when I start forgetting shit.
Because he's a punk bitch and he gets scared.
You must let
basically,
me get this communication out. They have to be warned while there is
I say as
time.
I watch him play like, as I watch a horror movie as I play
I
a horror game.
You can't possibly understand or comprehend.
Oh.
The devil is real.
Oh.
I know. I built his cage.
I'm getting abnormal readings here.
That's kind of a dramatic line.
Oh, God!
Bear in mind, I can't hear your game.
Let me just get rid of that guy before he becomes an issue.
No, let him become an issue, you murderer.
Oh, his corpse disintegrated. He's no longer here. Wow, can I not jump backwards? Thank you.
No, you can't jump backwards.
Why is it so dark? Thank you.
It's so dark because it's Doom 3.
Well, I know that much, but still.
All units, this is Sergeant Kelly. We're under attack by an
Dink.
Unknown enemy force. Fall
wow,
to Marine
you're supposed
HQ
to take
to
one hit. Closing doors. Oh, no, no, not closing doors. Oh, okay, I'm just gonna go now.
Dink. God damn it, dude.
Fall
what?
Back to Marine HQ and await further orders.
What? Can I go over this railing? Yes, thank you. Damn it. If the radio could stop screaming painful noises into my ear, that'd be great.
Nah.
Squad leaders, give sit rep. Over.
Dink, 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 dink.
Command HQ, this is Bravo team. We got.
Oh, hello there.
Two wounded.
Command HQ, this is fire team. Whoa. Can I? Okay.
This is fire team two.
Hello. Please just. I don't want to deal with you.
Backup and life support systems only. We got lots of civilian casualties. It's a mess.
Everything's
HQ
a mess right
now.
Whoa. This guy doesn't have a jaw.
No, he does not. He disintegrated.
I punched the corpse as it was falling down and it just dissolved.
Alright.
Logic. Oh. Okay then. This guy doesn't have a face.
All units, this is Command
HQ. A lot of the zombies
die. Marine
headquarters and await further orders.
And now he doesn't have a body.
Oh.
Hi. Yes. Can you make the bridge already, please?
No. You don't go that way.
Why
you
does
go,
it take so long?
You go left. Oh, wait, no, that was before. Right, yeah, shit. Oh, man.
What, were you, like, genuinely confused?
I got distracted.
I thought you were just fucking with me. What the hell was that?
Not Pokemon.
Why are you playing it over the mic?
I didn't. Be quiet.
Why are there so many of these fucking things?
Because they like you.
The floating light things.
They like you a lot.
Hey, wait a second. That looks like ammo.
It looks like ammo, but it's not.
Ugh.
You sneeze on me again, I'll hurt you.
I didn't sneeze on you.
I know.
Well, I'm getting out of here. Yes, you do that. Preferably before you die. Though I suppose it doesn't matter when. Think, 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 think. Why are they not dying? How many fucking shots did these guys take? Fucking Christ.
A lot.
Apparently. Die. What the hell? There was no timing on that. It was bullshit. Grab some health, grab some bullets, apparently. I thought that was armor, but whatever. Come back up here, pull out the shotgun, make sure it's loaded. Switch the pistol. Hello, Mr. Fucking Corpse, go away. I don't like you.
Yeah, Mr. Corpse, go away.
Oh, don't you go using that shotgun at me. Don't you shoot that thing at me. Poop. What the fuck? How does that keep happening?
I couldn't tell you, honestly.
You're seeing it though, right?
Yes.
Like he just instantly hits me as soon as I come in range.
Zambros.
You're a fucking zombie. You're not supposed to insta-damage.
I guess that's the only way to make them actually threatening at all.
It's like you don't have death touch. For fuck's sakes. Oh, hey, a health thing that I don't need.
No, he doesn't have death touch, he has dong touch.
That's even worse. Oh, that's interesting. Hello, goodbye. Fuck you. What?
Hello, goodbye.
Fuck you. See, it was still in time. Fuck you. Wait, okay. He didn't make the noise I was expecting him to, so I was concerned if he might have survived. Wait, why is this open? Hello? Wait, what? Fuck you. There's so many things going on right now that I don't like. Well, that is not what I wanted to do!
That's exactly what you wanted.
Yeah, totally. I wanted to shoot that instead of using it. Boom! You're fucking kidding me. There is no way. I like how putting one shell into the shotgun counts as loading two bullets.
Yeah. Also, it's the only one that you can interrupt yourself while you're reloading and shoot.
Oh, I didn't know you could do that. Okay, that was baller.
You didn't know you can do that, because you can.
I just did, though.
Oh, no, no you didn't. You're crazy.
Okay, I want to see if I can find this. Is it... Security code! 531. Please be the right one. Fuck yeah! What's in it? A lot of decent stuff, but nothing particularly good.
All units.
Oh, you're capped out on armor.
You don't know what we're up against.
Hello?
Repeat, we have negative ID on your sailing force.
Hello, I dangle from ceiling?
Fuck him.
No, he's dead.
That would be gross. I shot the barrel, for fuck's sakes!
God, you're bad.
Why does the game hate me so much already?
Because you hate it first.
And boom!
Managed to
And how did I miss?
Didn't I just explain that
you're
shut up.
Roger that, Fire Team 2. And locker open. I need my machine gun. Hello. Goodbye.
Hello, goodbye.
Oh, that actually killed him.
This is Sergeant Kelly.
Whoa. I was sure for a second there that I'd miss, and then I didn't. I love how in this game they just cease to have a hitbox as soon as their health hits zero. So you can just fucking sprint through them as they die. It's beautiful. If only their corpses stayed so you could ragdoll them. That would be the ultimate. That would be so great. Okay, we have officially reached the point at which I'm not really sure what's coming up. Or at least,
all remaining Marine units, this is Sergeant Kelly. I'm unable to reach Mars City from my current position. Move to Marine HQ to regroup and await further orders.
Whoa! What the hell? Since when could they fucking side roll like that?
Since never.
Anyway, quick save. This is open now. Hey, you. Up here. Quickly. Okay.
I thought I was the only one still alive. I can't believe I found you.
Something you didn't find me. I found you, but... It's like a shockwave. It passed
through the entire base. Close enough.
Shut up. I'm just gonna move on.
Be careful. I don't know what's in there.
Somehow I can still hear you perfectly clearly, even though I'm, like, really far away.
It's because he's the greatest. He wants to be the very best, like no one ever was.
I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Oh! Zombies. Zombies everywhere. Please don't do this to me.
This is Zomboners.
Just making sure. Oh! Armed zombies. The zombies with guns are significantly less creepy, but much more dangerous. I feel better about getting hit by them. But I feel worse about getting hit by them because it's painful. Does that make sense? Oh, hi. Can I? Nope. That's bulletproof glass, apparently. Oh, hey, I found a keycard. I think.
Managed you. This is Specialist Wilson. My team is gone. They're all dead. I'm running blind here. What are my orders? Over.
Specialist Wilson. This is Sergeant Kelly.
Is there anything over? Yes, there is.
Move to your last note.
Hello.
Fortify your position. You'll find.
Ow! Please don't shoot me. Don't you fucking do that. Oh hey. Yo, security bot doing its thing.
Hey, lamau.
Oh, I do not like this.
Why not?
Where did you come from? Why does it take 3 headshots to kill a basic fucking zombie? Okay. I do not want to get stuck. Or surrounded. Or anything of the sort. He doesn't have a head. Wasn't there a fat one around here somewhere? Where did he go? I know I didn't kill him.
Where did he come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
Where the fuck did he go? Don't play me like this, game. Don't fucking do this.
He's there. Right there! There! There!
Attack!
There.
I swear to God.
He's actually directly behind you.
No.
No, I mean permanently directly behind you, no matter where you go.
Fuck him. Fuck him.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Can you just... God damn it.
Hey, you told me to watch you and mock you to be funny.
I know. It doesn't make me like it.
You know you love it.
Shh. Oh, hello! You're on fire!
Yeah, which makes him stronger for some reason.
Boom! Oh! Do the fat zombies have more health, or are they just fat?
I think they have a tiny amount more health.
Neat. Hello! Not dealing with you. Thank you very much. Is he actually dead, or... He's actually dead. I just wanted to make sure, because I've had them get up behind me before, and I don't like that. Yeah, I want to use a tick of this for one hit point. That's worth. Oh, God. Why is the screen shaking? That's fucking creepy.
Explosions.
Does the game even pause when I have my PDA up?
I think so.
Dr. Mark Casian. 1547, patient Jonathan Wills was admitted after complaining of insomnia and nausea. The nurse, Mr. Wills, was calm and exhibited a disorder when he was brought to exam room 5. However, by the time I reached him at 10 after 4, his personality had changed dramatically. When I entered the room, Mr. Wills lunged at me with a scalpel he apparently stole from a supply drawer. With the assistance of an orderly, we managed to subdue and sedate him without injury. Mr. Wills was heavily medicated and could not be diagnosed. In the 20 minutes he was left unattended, he managed to carve 3 symbols in his arm and cut his own tongue into 2 halves. I can only guess at the cause of his problems. I hope that additional psychiatrists arrive soon. In the meantime, in response to this assault, all medical supplies and armaments will be locked in a secure hospital cabinet with the code 347.
47. Fucking die! Thank you. 347. Hooray! Now I can move on. Oh boy. My heart is... Hi! Sorry I'm too late, buddy. How do I get... What's the code for this?
666.
Nope.
No idea.
Wait. There's like... Yo, there's so much shit in there. I want to get that code. Where is it?
You may or may not have it yet.
Maybe it's...
This is Mark Stanton, Manifest Controller, currently stationed at Mars City. I'm not sure who to send this to, so I decided to send it to quite a few people. If you're on the recipient list, please take a moment to review this report. It is quite important. I'm very concerned over the shipping procedures out here. I am the Manifest Controller, and as such, I need to be informed of everything coming in and out of Mars City. Someone here is subverting my position and preventing me from getting data on things being shipped. This is unacceptable. Not only could this reflect poorly on my upcoming review, but this is my job and I'm tired of being out of the loop. I have no idea who keeps telling the shipping crews to allow things in and out without allowing me to produce or procure the manifest, but whoever it is, it must stop. One of the dock workers actually told me to piss off when I tried to stop one of the last containers from going straight to Delta. I immediately filed a report and will follow up with the transit manager next time I see him. End of log.
Okay.
This is the audio log of Frank Delahue, engineering manager assigned to
power station. I shouldn't be. Yeah, I haven't been up here long.
God damn it, dude.
Reclamation problems continue to plague the main processor. Two more valve overloads on that unit in just the past.
You stop talk.
These overloads can destroy the valves, causing very dangerous fires.
No, you stop talk.
Incinerate sensitive equipment nearby.
Believe you're still alive.
Today we've had only one reported injury as a result.
Too many things going on at once. Holy shit. Turn off.
Status report
fucking Christ.
Delta Central Authority and communicate with other Marine teams. It's your mission to link up with Bravo team and get that transmission sent.
Let's get the transmission sent. There's just fucking dead Marines all around.
Good job. And good luck.
Good job. And good luck, Marine. That's promising. That's fucking wonderful. Oh no. Why did I run into his line of sight?
You hate life.
Apparently. I hate having life. Oh hey, it opened.
Basically.
Boop. Boop. Wow, he was wearing the soldier uniform, but didn't have a gun. Well, this door's busted. Apparently. Hello. Oh. Boom. Whoa.
If you run across any operational sentry bots, use them. Those guys pack a lot of firepower.
No, super turbo turkey punchers out of order. No, I wanted to punch more turkeys. Well, I just shot the game console now. Apparently.
You are a sad, strange little man.
Holy shit. God damn it. Fucking ow. Fuck you.
I'm Light Buzzier of Command Star.
The UAC is here to help
you. Oh, whoa.
Potential.
I wasn't even looking at the mirror, but okay. I was just being creeped out by the... What's that? I'm gonna leave the bathroom now. Okay. That legitimately jump scared me because I wasn't looking in that direction. Oh, hey! I just got hit by the sentry bot. God damn it. Ow! Can you fucking stop? Ooh, that headshot. I'm just gonna let this thing clear the way. Ow!
Honestly, that's the way you're supposed to do it.
I say immediately before getting shot in the fucking jaw.
Yo, but... Yo.
Boop. Yo.
Marine.
Yo.
Gotta get to Bravo team quickly. They need all.
I'm not very good with yo-yos.
Sending that transmission is critical to our survival.
I swear to God, dude.
No.
That lag spike, though. That was weird. How do I get in here? God damn it. I need an access code to get in. That's really dark. How did you not f- Ow! God damn. I was supposed to die when I shot him the first fucking time, but I guess not. What's in here? It was probably a bad idea to just go randomly poking my head into some tiny vent. Whatever. Fucking whatever, man. PDA.
Can't yes, go that way. Public displays of affection.
Oh. That mild grunting noise made when I fucking landed. Hi, Mr. Zombie Man. Zombie Man, this is a Zombie Man.
Stop that.
No.
Die.
No.
E.
Well, I mean, maybe. Click. Okay. Maybe in the next episode. Because I'm ending this episode.
Dragon Ball Z.
Because I'm ending this episode here. So I will see you all in the next episode. Bye.
Bye, nerds.
Shut up, Tech. This Vihander is a balanced weapon. Okay, I died.
It has to be, or you couldn't swing it properly.